Bro, literally. Oh my god, I can cash it out for you.
I don't think he realizes if he cashes out that much money into his bank account, it's gonna get locked off and he'll lose the piece.
Ezekiel, please send me £150, bro. Please.
Yo, my people, it's currently 20 to 10 on a Saturday night, yeah? And I came up with an idea. Why don't I prank my Instagram followers into thinking I've won the lottery?
Cool, so I ordered this scam of a lottery ticket. I ordered 6 of them, and we're just gonna have to wait for them to pull up to my yard.
Alright, cool. So I ordered them, and they should come tomorrow because it says Prime delivery, so it better be fucking here tomorrow. I'm gonna be mad. But yeah, I'm gonna plan what I'm gonna do to prank the Instagram followers. So if you get pranked, just hold the L, big man. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Cool, it's the next day, people, and look what just came through the rascal up door.
Let's see if this is, oh shit, this is hard.
Alright, cool, so I got the tickets. These actually look legit, I swear down. I got 6, I only need one, I think. But yeah, we're gonna fucking prank the Instagram. I'll update you guys on the steps of what I'm gonna do here, yeah.
Phase 1 of this plan is me taking a picture of the lottery ticket and posting it on my story, supposedly saying I've won.
Alright, cool, so man, then phase 1's about to begin. All I have to do is scratch this whole card till it's clean, take a picture and put it on the Instagram story, easy. Alright, cool, so the next step of the phase, next step is to take a picture of the winning card for the Instagram story or a video. Oh my god, guys, I just won the lottery. I'm not even doing. I'm not even joking with you guys right now. I'm not playing with you guys right now. I just wonder. It just doesn't sound believable enough. What am I doing, G? One sec. Let me actually pattern up. Guys, I just won the lottery. I'm not even joking. Match 3 to win, bro. 250. Oh. This is harder than it looks, man. Guys, I just won the fucking lottery. 250, 250, 250. Oh my god. Perfect! Ah! Okay, so there's not gonna be that many people that believe this, but I'm gonna say we're gonna put, oh my god, guys, I just won the lottery. I'm gonna faint. I'll update you guys, short. How do I spell shortly? Wait, short. Soon, let's just say soon, yeah? Let's just say soon with explanation. Blah, 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 blah. Cool? Post, we're ready. And that is phase 1 complete, ladies and gents. Now, after this, we're gonna move on to phase 2.
Okay, so guys are DMing me. Someone said, focus, G. A guy said prank, bro. I don't know if you can see that. Another person said, Rosa Walking W, Paul Jordan. Alright, cool. So when next phase comes, everyone in these DMs is gonna believe me, yeah? You feel me? When the next days come, watch.
Cool, so the DMs are flooding. People say fake his scratch card. Now you can pay Jordan back. That's cap, my bro, guys. This phase 2 has to work. We need to prove all these nerds wrong, G.
Cool, we need to keep the Instagram updated. So I'm gonna post a little pic of me on the side. Say again, I'm gonna say, on the way to post office to see this shit.
Phase 2 of this prank is me going to the post office and supposedly them telling me that I've won the ticket when I clearly haven't.
Cool, we've arrived at post office, let's go.
Boss, can I have some help?
What?
Can I have some help? I'm a YouTuber, yeah, and what? I'm a YouTuber, yeah, I need help. So basically, you have to pretend that I won the lottery. I have a fake ticket, you just have to scan it. Your face isn't in it. It's just for YouTube, please, boss.
You won the lottery?
Yeah, just, you scan it. No, I hasn't. Pretend you scan it, yeah, and then they're gonna think I won.
What does YouTube mean?
Okay, he's on YouTube, he's got a page on YouTube, and he shares it with other people.
Your face isn't in it, you just have to scan and say, yeah, you've won, that's it.
That's a fake one, if a lot of people find out, you're in trouble.
I just want to see what friends switch up.
All right, okay,
all right, thank you, boss. All right, cool, so guys, we just arrived at the post office. Can you just check if that's real, please? How much is it?
250k.
You're lying. Oh my god. Phase 2 is complete, guys. Oh my god. I don't know if you just saw that, but I think it's gonna work.
I just won the lottery! Oh my god.
I'm gonna read through DMs tomorrow. Lucky guy, Paul Jordan, and out of the lottery. Is it? It is. You're buying me a new phone. Lol. Lemme a tenner. My guys, you give us a man.
So I'm sat in the park, but we got to move on to stage 3, alright? Mandem, alright? Mandem is bugging, alright? But yeah, there's a lot of people in my DMs. A lot of people. I don't even know half these guys are saying, Ezekiel, remember me. Let's fucking get this stage 3. Let's go.
Okay, so before we move on to stage 3, we've got to tell some of the young G's playing basketball.
What just happened? I want to see how they react. One sec.
You know what the lottery is? You don't know what the lottery is? You guys know what the lottery is? I'm a YouTuber. Do you know what the lottery is? Yeah.
The lottery. You do know what the lottery is?
Yeah.
Guess how much I just won?
1,000.
Huh? 1,000. More.
1 mil.
1 mil less.
100k.
100k. If you guys guess, I'll give you 10 grand right now. 10,000 pounds. The person you guess how much I won.
50 grand?
Nope.
25 grand.
250. I'm going to take 10 grand out for you. I'll be back. Well done, bro. How much? Wait, do you want it in 20s, 10s, 50s? Cool. One sec. So guys, we're about to go to Cash Point and I'm gonna take £250 out. I'm gonna put it on the Instagram story. This is stage three of the prank. Let's see how this goes, pussy.
Phase three is where I go into a random shop and I give the worker £250. Yeah?
Cool guys, I'm about to take out. I don't know what to do. 250. Enter. Yes. Say nothing. So all I've got to do now is tell my Instagram that I've withdrawn some of the money, you feel me? And they'll believe it. Guys, I'm about to do stage three of the plan. Basically, I'm going to give £250 to a worker and pretend that I won the lottery. By giving the money away, you feel me? So let's go.
I won the lottery, that's £250.
Thank you. Hope you enjoy your day, yeah?
Thank you.
So guys, gave 250 to the, pretended to give 250 to the worker. That's stage three. We need to move on to stage four now, yes or no? Yeah? Stage four, let's go.
Swiftly onto phase four, and this is where I go to a car dealership and I pretend I'm buying a car when I can't even legally drive, lad.
Stage four's about to begin. Just got into a taxi. We're on the way to a Ford dealership, car dealership. So yeah, we're gonna get there. Pretend I'm buying a car. Yeah, stage four, let's go. Boss, if you won the lottery, what would you do? If you won the lottery, what would you do?
I don't like that lottery money. I don't like it.
You don't like it? You know I won today.
I know, but
you don't like it? You don't.
When you got too much money, your family problem starts. So when you're working hardly, your money go to waste.
Yeah.
When dodgy money coming, yeah. Is not worth.
Facts. Yeah. Facts.
If I win the lottery, for example.
Facts.
If I win the lottery, I think I need a very big house.
Facts.
I need a very new car.
Facts.
Porsche car.
Facts.
Who look after my house?
Facts.
No good.
Facts. That's so true, boss. Okay, so we've arrived at some Ford dealership. We're gonna pretend I'm buying a car, but I'm really not, because I can't even fucking legally drive yet. So yeah, let's fucking get this done. They're gonna think I'm some weirdo by recording, but me not care. Me need viewers on the YouTube channel. Okay, so the next stage, all I'm gonna do is get a picture of a new car and yeah, get a nice little snap. Guys, I was looking at Fords. What Ford should I buy right now? I'm thinking, what Ford looks good? 17,000, I think this one. Beautiful.
Now time to go home. It's been a good, thank you Ford for the service. Appreciate it a lot. Let's fucking go home now.
Michael, right, cool. Before I leave, yeah, I think the smartest thing to do is chat to a guy who does the dealerships and speak to him about cars. Yeah, that's the plan still. That's a smart plan. One sec. Okay, so another story's just gone up. I think I just showed it, but yeah, it's gone up pretending that I'm about to buy the car. And yeah, that's all we've got to do.
Here, I think these cars are beautiful though. Let's not lie, they're beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. But they're like 17,000 for that. Gee, no way am I spending 15K. Mad thing. Stage five of the project, cool. Let me show you guys what's going on. Cool. So stage five, I'm basically gonna snap the floor like this, and I'm gonna put first five to reply, get, let's say, £1,500. Let's see how many people reply to the fucking story. Wait.
I said I won 190,000.
I
have £8,000 cash in my bank.
Sir?
Huh?
So where's your rent?
They didn't have the cash in the place. I swear. I'll call you back though. Love you, man. Cool. So the final stage of the plan is to go into Tesco and say I'm going to buy the whole store. And put it on Instagram, and then the prank's over, and then I'll let the people know it's a prank before people start fucking evil eye and all that shit. But yeah, we're gonna go to Tesco right now and buy the whole store out right now.
You know what, guys? We're gonna go on Instagram live before. I want to see what everyone say. What?
The Tesco thing did not work. I think we're gonna call it a wrap there. I think I've got good enough reactions to end the video there. But yeah, I'm gonna get home, I'm gonna conclude the video. All of you, you watching, you got flipping pranked, yeah? You got pranked, you got pranked, bro.
Okay, so the video is over.
All I want to tell you guys is just look at my DMs. Nah, let me go to requests then. Because these are all... Just look. It's a mad thing still. I'm going to... I think I'll finish the video later. Because I don't want to end it here. I want to... It's been a mad video though. Thank you all for watching. I'm not ending the video here. I might do a few clips later. But yeah, if you got pranked, I told you at the start of the video, let's just do a little rewind. So if you get pranked, just hold that L, big man. But yeah, love you all.